Hello everybody, and welcome to more Let's Play Minecraft. We are playing Caveman to Capitalism, and I'm going to show you a little more around town, because it has developed more. It is, we have a bunch of new members, as you can see, slash list. So there's some new members there. Whoa, lag, odd. And here's my beautiful little farm, just wanted to show that. A couple people actually have these now. Like, that guy is a huge one, but... So, some of the stuff has changed, as you can obviously see. We had a great fire right after I recorded the first video, so the entire courthouse was taken down. And this is some guy's boring old house. And that is Shadow Nick 1. So, everyone say hello. Alright, very good. And this is some guy's mine that, or mine. Not a mine, that's Matsy. Oh, I guess that's Matsy's house. And this is Shadow Nick's house, I think. And that is the military base to be had. And yes, it's Blue Rabbit's home, and he is also the military leader. Alright, so I will go show you that last, and then I will show you around this way. You saw all these houses. As you can see, we have a creeper infestation. And this is some guy's house. This is Joe's house, destroyed 2 times. Yeah, his entire house was destroyed in the fire. So we helped him rebuild. Well, I didn't. I just gave him like a stack of wood, not planks, wood. So here's someone else's house. Let's check. Ooh, I'm gonna have to come back here later if you know what I mean. No, I'm joking. I don't steal. Well, not from random people. I normally know who I'm stealing from. I do background checks on them, so I know they won't kill me. All right, and this is Xerox's house. So look at this, very beautiful. Oh, it is dark down there. Let's run away. Run, run, run. Alrighty then. So now let's go over here. This is It's Paul's house. He's actually a cool guy. I really like It's Paul. He's cool. He's cool. He's probably going to watch this too. So let's keep on moving. This, we have an unfinished house. And is that a jockey? Yeah, it's a very glitched out jockey. Alright. Well, that way looks scary because there's a bunch of mobs. So, we also, plan for the server is some events. We hope to, once we get some nations going and other people join nations, we hope to have, like, you know, multiple towns and we could go to war. Like, it'll obviously won't be in the towns. It'll be in some other remote place that we'll probably get all screwed up and destroyed. But, yeah, oh god, look at this thing. That is scary. It's Shoot the Creeper. Shoot, let's see if we can shoot the creeper. Nope, this does not look like that. Oh, it did, it worked! That was successful. Very successful. And it killed everything, that beautiful, beautiful creeper. So, now let's go check out this town. I don't know what it's called. I forget what our town's called. It's like, Villa de something. Villa de something. So, it's probably pretty dark for you guys. Sorry, but this guy doesn't even have his little town lit up, so I don't know why we're not going through the front door, but... So, ooh, look at this. This is actually a pretty nice place. Ow. Let's eat our food. Oh, God. Huh. So, there's a spider right there. This may be a problem. Get out of here, spider. Yeah, there you go. So, this is like a mob town. Like, it's not actually a mob town, but there's mobs everywhere in it. So, pretty nice town. I'm not going to go over there, because I'll probably end up dying. But as I was saying, yeah, we will have, like, wars, dogfights with artillery, and we'll have two, like, we'll have, what is this, a 15-slot server? Maybe 6 versus 6, something like that? Wouldn't that be insane? Like, everyone has some planes, so obviously be provided, because we're not going to allow you to throw away your hard-earned iron. But then after, as soon as the dogfight's over, all the planes will be collected, and you will not be allowed to keep them. But it should be a lot of fun. I am really looking forward to it and other things like that. Whitelist or applications are open again, so apply now. We are more strict about them because we are looking for, you know, more specific people. We want people that can provide to the server and have like talents. Maybe it's I can't even talk. If it's in building, maybe redstone, you know, whatever it may be, we are looking for people with special talents or. Well, people that could bring something to the table over your average Minecrafter like me. The only thing I can bring to the table is a server. So, you know, pretty... But that's kind of a big deal, because, I mean, if there's no server, what would you play on? So, yeah. So this is the castle. This is more or less our town hall type thing, and it is the benchmark. I'll turn off the HUD for a second. It is like the benchmark and the I don't know, the capital of our little town here. So I'm going to try and run away very quickly so I don't get killed and get into the thing, and we are getting lag for whatever reason. This server does not lag, actually, surprisingly. I think we had 13 people on at one time, zero lag, and it's probably only going to get better as I clean out the old computer that it is running on. It runs on one of my old desktops, so it'll probably only get faster. So join now while you still can. Okay, here's some iron. No one saw that. So yeah, here's our little castle. Oh my god, there's a spider in here. I am just gonna act like I never saw that and run away, because I can't get down here. And here's the little mining part of it, where everyone gets their cobblestone for it. So that is the server so far. Someone else is apparently starting another town somewhere, so that should be, exciting once we have a few towns going up. I hope to soon, I opened donations up, so I hope to soon have be able to afford to get some more RAM. So we'll hopefully have like maybe 3 GB of RAM, and we could have even more people on the server. And yeah. So, as always, thank you all for watching, and look in the description for links on how to join and the thread for the server. And hopefully we will have a website and forum up soon. Thank you for watching.